How am I not dead?
We've taken out one of the artillery sites, but there are two more. The next one is going to start shelling you again soon. Get ready!
Get ready for the next attack.
They're attacking from the east!
Which is... which way? You know what?
They're attacking from the
Frisbee. Ow. Oh, where did he come from? Did he just fucking roll out of the way? I didn't fail, I fucking... I was one side of the fence. How rude. Bye. Have frisbees. Frisbees for everybody. Pennies.
Hey, you.
Wrong thing to throw. Can't! It's on fire!
actually, watch if it's on fucking fire. Pardon me. I'm gonna pick my pill flop. I need a wee. So I'm going to go for one. Tickle draw pickle.
Oh dear, that goes my ammo box. Blown up by a fucking grenade launcher and its own artillery.
That's it. We've destroyed the last artillery piece. You're in the clear.
About fucking time.
Utkarsh is secure. What's left of it?
Badger's safe, and that's all that matters. As long as she's alive, the people will still have hope, brother. I need to show everyone that this sacrifice wasn't in vain.
Where was your help? Where was your help? You're still inside there.
Like
It's your butt. Ooh, missus, why are you down there? What? Right. Right. Let's change my weapons because should be that side. That should be there. He just sounds like fucking Ric Flair. Woo! Have I got any more skills? Not.
This is
Ooh, ooh.
Fuck's sake. Just even more fun, I know who that actress is. Or that person is. It's Savannah Hyde. I know who that one is.
God damn it. Needs to go that way. I know. Yeah, that's a bad, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, fuck you, nice try. Nice try, dickhead. Hey, I need you. My sniper rifle's missing. There we go, all done. Thank you. Bye. Hello. Turtle, turtle. Yeah, 50 cal. Straight through your turtle shell. I need to find a big fishy. No, big fishing. There you are. Just what I needed. I better run that. Oh, I didn't save him in time. How rude. Ah, fuck it, I'm having your car. Move. Move. Fuck your radio station and shit. Fucking indie bindy shit. So we can go up here. Yep. Made it.
What do you think you're doing? This isn't your ride. I've got one last job before we wrap things up. Amita needs to go. It's the will of Kira. It's the only way to spare Kira from more bloodshed.
Fair enough.
She's just another pagan. Do what needs to be done, brother.
Now, do I let her go, or do I kill her?
I don't know.
She's gonna fit. Oh. Ooh. Turn around. Hi. You do. Butchie little helicopter.
He sent you to kill me. I knew he'd come to this with you.
Who else pulls the trigger around here?
Good point. Sabal hides behind his blind faith in tradition, and you just... you follow along like one of his subjects? I actually believed you when you said all you wanted to do was honor your mother's dying wish. Go on, son of Mohan, savior of Kirat. Follow your orders, pull the trigger. I'm sure it's the will of Kirat. Very bloody. You may be sparing me, but you're killing Kirat.
I let her go. She got away. She gave me a blowjob.
Amita's taken care of.
It's not for me to judge her now, brother. The gods will do that. You have a dictator to kill, and a war to end.
What the fuck?
The fuck? Okay.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Thank you.
Connect this controller.
What was that? Your mama.
Ajay, we've been waiting for you. Everybody is rallying for one final push. We're hitting Fagin's fortress. It won't be easy. I heard about me. Whatever you're feeling, just know that Sabal only wants what's best for Kirat.
Oh, fucking stupid thing.
We have to get going.
Yeah, you get your car, and I'll fucking fly there. I'll race you. You're all fucking dying anyway. You're all wanked shooting.
No, it's charging. Come on. Who's a cock? Fucking hell.
What's up with me?
My fucking black controller won't work on the PlayStation. But I don't know how to attach it back to it.
Shit.
Scream for me! Scream for me!
Hostiles are prostitution. Okay. That's a very hostile view. You got that goon there.
I don't know which control is fucking which. See if I can get this to charge. No, it's not even charging. Fuck you, Nick. Right now.
Oh, is it indecent for me to kill a man who's taking a curse?
No, because this is the problem. You connected the black one to yours, didn't you? But how did you connect the black one to yours?
Oh, put the cable into the controller, make sure the controller, and if the controller's off, yeah, plug the cable into the controller, plug it into the PlayStation, then turn it on.
Yeah, I'm doing that, and it's just not...
Have you reset the controller?
How do I do that?
So you, like you do on the PS4 controllers.
I'm on PS4.
Yeah, on the back of the controller, there's a tiny little black thing. Press it in with a needle or something, sharp.
Don't give him an inch!
Head it up! I hear you!
We're on our way to you!
Needle.
Yeah. Just don't press too hard. Just need to do a little lock tap. That's what you need to do. You'll feel click it anyway. You'll feel it click.
What?
You'll feel it click.
Oh, fucking nigger. Right, now what?
Right, now it's reset, try again. Or hold the whole process of, like, sorting it.
When you reset it, make sure that you put the wire from the PS4 to the controller, then hold the PSP button.
We've secured the communications room! They won't be able to call for reinforcements now!
There we're in the south of Rise again, fucking shit on them. Funny fuck.
This is gonna hurt!
I see you too!
Now only one of my controllers will work. Surely, if you set it up on another PlayStation, that shouldn't matter, should it?
No, because all you need to do is literally reset the... push the needle into the back of the controller.
And yeah.
Look at the back of the controller, you'll see a small black hole on the right-hand side. Push it in to feel a click. When you've done that, plug the wire back in the PS4 and then plug the wire into the controller. It should come up with a lighty yellowy orange to say it's charging.
Yeah, it does that.
Right.
Yeah, now press the PlayStation.
Now hold the controller. Hold the PlayStation. Press the PlayStation button.
It should
turn blue from white.
It's just
to blue.
Flashing blue.
Yeah.
Right, so, okay, you can come to me then. Sometimes the controller does that. Because I had that same problem on my PS4.
And then it just goes back to orange and then goes off.
Yeah, so you're going to have to... I've had the same problem. A lot of times you're going to have to grin and bear a bit of it to do, or you just turn and reset your PlayStation.
Right.
So it's mainly one of the reasons why I couldn't get a new PlayStation 4 controller. Because it was on its way out.
But all these were fine, sir. All these were fine.
But how old are your controllers?
No, literally, it's all my controllers.
Yeah, how old are they?
My rose gold one that I'm on now. It's not even a couple of years old, it's about a year and a half. My white one's about 2 years. My black one first came with it, but it was fine. And then I let Titch calibrate it to hers. And now it won't calibrate to my PlayStation.
It shouldn't be the problem, but it might be a problem. It shouldn't be, but...
Let me turn my PlayStation back off and back on. I'll reset it.
Do the same, give him the controller, but make sure when you do it, make sure the cable's plugged into the controller, make sure the controller...
Does it matter which cable I use?
As long as it's just a cable that fits in the PlayStation and the controller. But make sure you try and turn it back on with the controller.
Right, okay.
And with the cable plugged in as well, that's a big thing as well.
Right, okay. 2 secs. Before I launch this out the fucking window.
Because I've had the same problem as mine.
Right, on that note, I'm going back.
Alright. Oh, Dave, was you here yesterday when Elliot's mum was trying to hit
him? Say again, dude.
Elliot's mum was trying to hit on me. She came on headset and started trying to hit on me, saying, oh, who's got that deep voice? And like, no, it was me. She's got a really nice deep voice, I like you, sort of thing. I'm like, oh,
I would have taken the piss when he come back on.
I got the gate open. I'm heading for the palace.
The Royal Guard is counterattacking. We can't support you.
I'm going in.
Kira be with you, brother.
Time my pistol.
Got a squeaker. I'm gonna fuck your mum.
It was like her.
Do you know what she actually looks like?
No.
She could be. It'd be fucking funny as fuck if she was fit as fuck.
It's like 21, so I don't know how old a mum could often be male people.
I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home.
Chances are you shot them on the way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we?
We can't do that.
At our first meeting, you sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood.
You know, this game is like set in the old period, sort of thing. All the cars are fucking old.
Stay here. Enjoy the crab rendezvous. Don't.
It's all like 90s. Things like 1968. You got like 19, like 50, 60, 70 age cars.
No. If you had just listened, just waited for me, then.
Sound nice,
though. Come back here straight away, together, and scatter your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy. You didn't listen. Decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food, and you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together. So, who would you kill? Is it Amitabh? Sabal?
I'll pick up some more.
Doesn't really matter. I already know. I just want to hear you say it. Fuck you. Heard much more than you didn't even blink. Well, you do realize that you're just giving away.
Did you see one for it?
Right.
Hey?
It's always been yours. Kirandi's
playboy,
I pulled you off the bus.
No, not yet. I'm just. This is the last bit of the game.
Take it back. You're halfway there. One down, one to go. Not that I want to put ideas in your head. At least now we know you have a taste for doing what it takes. Well, no more putting it off, I suppose.
What a white dickhead.
Well, come on. And don't forget your mother.
This guy's a big fucker. Enemy turf.
You do realize that urn represents all that's left of the old Hodgepin.
Oh, the guy right there, the
corrupt Hodgepin. Once you spread those ashes, all the ties you have to that previous life.
I'll go down here, guys.
And then what happens? Well, I suppose you could do what I did after Mohan killed Lakshmana. You know that, don't you? Yes, your father killed your half-sister, and then your mother killed him in return. I simply continued where she left off. I killed so many people for them. But then I realized I was only using Lakshmana's death as an excuse.
The next guy got killed.
Just as you use those ashes as an excuse to do it.
Which is easy enough.
Let's
go for a kill. What's this guy here?
We've finally made it. Another one of those
guys.
Did this place.
It's Because we've got a pistol and a suppressor on it.
Like this.
I don't know what I'm going to be able to do about that. It's not a suppressor, it's a silencer. Come out a king. Doesn't silence a shot, dickhead.
Go on. Do what you
kill me to do. It's why it's called a suppressor. Because it suppresses the shot. But apparently, no, I was wrong.
Yes.
Pretty sure.
No, Far Cry 4 is 2014.
Hey?
Far Cry 4 is 2014.
Not bad graphics for 2014.
Fucking still good, aren't they?
Yeah.
Shall I blow him up or leave him? I'll let him go this time. I normally kill the fucking helicopter. Finn! Finished!
This is a good game, this, though. It literally has that music in this game.